tune into the soul of a million-year-old moon. And you'll find he's a little wary of the future. But why wouldn't you be?